Hey everyone, welcome to Some More Gaming. You join us on Project Cars 2 tonight. We are driving a 919 Hybrid, which you can see here. One of my favourite Le Mans cars, absolutely love this car. Yep, and we are driving Le Mans, 24 hours of Le Mans. Got the DLC for Project Cars 2 here. But we could do 10 laps, not quite sure how long that's going to take, but yeah, 10 laps on the rolling start. And we've got 20 cars, I think, we're racing against. Multi-class, so it's 8 o'clock at night, clear night, let's give it a go. Got the F1 wheel here, see how we get on. Got a crew chief running also. It's quite an old game this, but I still put it up there with one of the best ones, especially with this Le Mans DLC, it's pretty damn good.
Laps. The track temp is 26 Celsius.
Okay.
The temp is 26 Celsius. Get ready.
So here we go.
Green, let's go, let's go.
Try and stay out of trouble on the first lap.
Left side. Clear left.
Oh, a little bump. Trying to hold position, really. Quite a heavy brake. Kind of like P6. Keeping up, that's a good thing. Such a long track this.
Right, clear right, on your right, clear right.
Whoa. A bit scrappy. It was a bit of a dive. so fast. First lap in. Get used to the gears. P5.
The gap to Bochkovsky behind is now 2.9 seconds.
Such a fast car. To watch that exit there because you can spin out easy. Just move over to the right hand side of the track for the chicane. Gradually put the power down, keep it tight. Oh. This guy's all over my tail.
On your right. Clear right.
Good overtake. Gave me a bit of a nudge. Trying to get in his slipstream. Just fighting the car a little bit.
The gap to Bochkovsky behind is now 1.3.
Still in it.
Sector 1 is 1.2. Off the pace.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
to feather the brake there. Feel every bump in the road. Better through there. Pushing this Porsche.
The gap to Pochkovsky behind is now 0.8.
It's getting darker. All over this car.
Sector 2 and 3 times are good. Sector 1 is 0.9. Off the pace. Pochkovsky behind is pitting.
Better.
The gap to Adamson ahead is now 6.2.
Pushing. Can't see the guy behind. Do you have faint headlights? thrown up all the debris. Still in it. Sunset.
Adamson in front is now 5.9.
God, we're so close. These cars are evenly matched, I think. So fast through them corners. Cut the P4.
Sector 2 and 3 are pretty good. Sector 1 is 1.2. Off the pace.
Stay out, I think. Just pumping the brakes.
Ahead is increasing. It's now 8.5 seconds.
I'm not going to catch him.
Miller is getting closer. The gap is now 8.7. Quicker than you entering Tetra Rouge.
Should if we need to pit this time round. bit scrappy.
The gap to Adamson ahead is now 9.3 seconds.
Always pulling away.
Brake temperatures are okay. Closing in. The gap is now 6.7 seconds. They're quicker than us entering Tetra Rouge. What's your speed limit in the pits? All right, Andy. You should have plenty of space on the exit. We should come out into position 5, a few seconds behind Bojkowski. We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel.
Okay, here we go. Quick change. Now, everything's okay.
All done. Go.
Oh, well.
It's clear. The brakes are cold, be careful.
Oh. A bit shit.
That might be outside track limits.
On the P7 anyway. Good race. Tires are cold. Bit deep there. Lucky. Wasn't really concentrating. Oh, that's a severe break there. Too busy looking in my mirror to concentrate.
The actor. Bojkowski behind is now 0.8. Brake temperatures look good.
I don't know how many laps we've done. It's getting dark out. Trying to keep my distance. Better.
The gap to Bojkowski behind is now 1.3 seconds.
Remember, try and hit those apexes. Accelerate hard. Better.
You're reeling, wrap up, pin. The gap's now 19 seconds. Good lap, that's your quickest so far.
Yeah, it was a good lap. catching on.
Bojkovsky behind is increasing. It's now 4.2.
Cool.
Your front brakes are getting pretty hot.
Good corner. We are pushing it. Love this Porsche. Love it through these corners. Guess all missing. Missing skyline.
Left side. Clear left.
Bojkovsky is getting closer. The gap's come down to 1.5. 2 laps left. Rapper in, the gap is 16 seconds. He's pretty slow into Indianapolis.
On your left. Clear left.
Two laps to go. Love how it's getting dark. Loving the old car here.
Car left. Clear left.
One more lap after this. Just an epic race.
The gap to Wojciechowski behind is increasing. It's now 5.9 seconds. Lock up. It's a last lap.
Okay, Andy, you're reeling. Wrap up in. The gap is now 15 seconds.
Oh, nearly lost it there. Last lap. Absolute glorious car. Love the Porsche 919. Hybrid car.
The gap to Wojciechowski behind is now 6.3.
Fast acceleration. Better through there. Pretty solid drive.
That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
P4. Oh God, that was a race and a half. God, I'm sweating cobs, guys, sweating cobs. Goodness me. LMPH4. Fourth in our class. Let's get a little bit of a replay on that. Get a couple of laps of replay. Cars look amazing. Wowza. Ah, shoulder's killing me. That looks amazing. Incredible looking machine. So fast. Overtake behind. Love all the headlights. That's so good. Such a long track run. Just clip that corner. Downshift. A bit wide. Ooh, going for an overtake, a bit cheeky. I want to get some, like a red seat belt for the chair. I think it'd be so cool to have a harness on in the chair. Something I'm gonna add. Love the bends so fast, pushing the car. Cutting the corner. Back round into the home straight. Well, there we go, folks. Hope you enjoyed that. Join me on the next one.